group. And Maharaj, you can speak whatever topic you think fit for the Malaysian. I think you know better.
Maybe Maharaj can speak something about pre-Chinese New Year. What will be the mood to celebrate Chinese New Year of a devotee?
欢迎马哈拉吉来到这个马来西亚。也许，马哈拉吉今天晚上可以为大家讲一下这个奉献者如何度过这个春节。
You know, okay. Malaysia Chinese, in Chinese New Year, they forget about Krishna. They enjoy too much sometimes. Maybe.
这个马来西亚的华人呢，这个感官享乐太多了，就忘记 Krishna 了。
Okay. So we can begin. Om Jnanatmarandasya Gyananjana Shalakaya Chaksur Militanjena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Vanchakaupatarubhyascha Kripa Sindhu Bhayevacha Patitanam Pavanibhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shri Vasade Gaur Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare So as we approach the Chinese New Year, everyone is in a festive mood.
随着这个中国春节的来临，每个人呢都进入了一种过节的心态。
Our Krishna conscious movement also enjoy festivals.
我们 Krishna 知觉的运动呢，也有很多的节日会去庆祝。
Almost every month we have a special festival.
几乎每个月我们都有特别的节日可以去庆祝。
So we're coming up to the Chinese New Year, and of course it's a big holiday in China, it's a big holiday in Malaysia and Singapore, Hong Kong, Taiwan, everywhere. People celebrate Chinese New Year in a big way.
当然了，这个我们的春节即将来临。春节呢，在中国是一个非常大的节日，包括在马来西亚、在新加坡、在香港，大家也都是以非常隆重的方式庆祝春节。
I was speaking to a devotee in Shanghai the other day, and they told me that people have already closed up for the Chinese New Year. They're gone away for a week, and they'll be away for a couple of weeks. So 2 week holiday.
就有一次呢，有一个上海的奉献者就跟我说呢，就是上海那边的人就是在春节之前的两个星期，他们就已经回老家了。
他们刚回家一个星期到从现在到春节一个星期 and 春节以后有一个星期这样有两个星期的放假。So we like holidays, devotees, everybody likes holidays, but we have to understand everything in relation to Krishna.And so Chinese New Year also, it's an opportunity for us to increase our Krishna consciousness.
当然了，我们每一个人都喜欢过节日，但是呢，我们要把所有的事情都和 Krishna 连接起来，所以我们要利用这个节日的期间来增加我们的 Krishna 知觉。
So, of course, we're having some special programs, some special events. There's going to be some online programs on Chinese New Year Day with different devotees, different very senior devotees going to speak and encourage all the devotees.
当然了，在春节期间呢，我们有一个非常特别的这个网络的节日，到时候会有这个很多年长的奉献者来，向我们讲述，来鼓励我们的 Krishna 知觉。
And we have in Malaysia, there's a Ratiyatra every year, which takes place on the evening before Chinese New Year, on the last day of this year. In the evening, we have a Ratiyatra in Maluja.
OK，就是在马来西亚的马六甲，每一年都会在这个新年的前一天，也就是除夕的晚上举行弹车节。
So I will be going there, and I think Trivikram Prabhu is also come, maybe already there, and many devotees will come, and we hope we can make it a nice Rath Yatra.
那么马哈拉就说他也会去到这个马六甲，然后那个 Trivikrama Prabhu 可能已经在那里了，然后会有很多的奉献者来这个一起来庆祝这个弹车节。
Of course, the last day of the year, that's Tuanja Fun. That night, everybody goes to their home and they'll be with their family. All the family come together and they take their meal. It's a big meal in the last day of the year.
当然了，因为这个除夕是这一年的最后一天，所以呢，人们都会回到家里和家里的人一起吃团圆饭。
So everyone's at home. All the people who are away in the cities, and maybe they're away from home. They all come home to celebrate the Chinese New Year.
所以呢，人们在那个时候都回到家中庆祝春节。
And we also celebrate the thought of going home. Of course, we think of our home as a spiritual world. We want to go home back to Godhead.
当然了，我们也庆祝这个回家的节日。我们把这个家，我们把这个灵性世界看作我们的家，我们要庆祝回归这个家园，回归灵性世界。
We want to go back to be with Krishna. So every event is an opportunity for us to think more of Krishna and come closer to Krishna.
我们想要回归 Krishna 和 Krishna 在一起，所以呢。这个我们把这视为每一次的机会，让我们更加的接近 Krishna。
So Chinese New Year, people have holiday for several days. A holiday. Holiday is actually means holy day.
这个。春节是一个节日，然后人们呢会庆祝好几天这个节日。那holiday 实际上就是 holiday 的意思就是说是神圣的日子。
So we want to use these holidays, we want to use them to increase our Krishna consciousness, to have more time to read Prabhupada's books and to chant the holy name.
所以说呢，节日 holiday，实际上是神圣的日子。我们要利用这神圣的日子来增加我们的 Krishna 知觉。我们要阅读 Srila Prabhupada 的书籍，并且唱诵圣名。
So when you don't have to go to work, there's no excuse. We can't say I don't have time. People are at home. We want to use that time to chant more and to hear more about Krishna.
因为在这个时候呢，我们不需要去工作，所以说我们没有任何理由。所以说我们要利用这个时间来更多的去唱诵，更多的聆听。我们没有理由说我们没有时间。
And of course, we know you go home. You probably, maybe you go home. There's people at home who are not devotees, and they may even be meat eaters, and they want to eat meat. So we have to be very careful what we eat at this time.
当然了，如果你回家的话，你家里面可能有些人他不是奉献者，他们可能是肉食者，他们也许会吃肉，所以说你们在这个时间的话要非常的小心你们吃进去的东西。There's
an opportunity to make nice prasadam and to give people some nice prasadam, but there's also the problem that people don't want to get purified. They want to eat meat and other horrible things.
当然了，在这个时候呢，你也有机会去烹饪美味的菩萨的，去派发这个菩萨的。但是问题是呢，有些人他不想受到净化，他就是想吃肉。So
you have to be very careful. You're going.
所以我们要非常的小心。Mix with.
To associate with non-devotees, especially at the time of Chinese New Year, can be very difficult.
在这个，我们要十分的小心，这个和一些非奉献者的混在一起，这种联谊，在中国春节的这个时候，可能会是一个很困难的时候。We
don't want to upset. And we don't want to make any problems in the family or in the home. At the same time, we don't want to give up our principles.
当然了，我们不想在这个家庭成员之间制造这个争吵，但是同时我们也不想放弃我们的原则。So
very important to try to get the association of devotees.
所以这个要努力得到奉献者的联谊，这是很重要的。If
you can be with the devotees at this time, Chinese New Year, then that's very, that's a safe way to spend the Chinese New Year with the devotees, because in the association of devotees, there will be chanting of the holy name, and there will be good Krishna katha.
当然了，如果你能够和奉献者在一起是更好的，就是在春节期间，如果能够和奉献者在一起联谊的话，那这就是安全的方式，因为在与奉献者的联谊当中，我们可以唱诵圣名，有很好的 Krishna katha.
And we wouldn't have to worry about. We won't have to worry about the non-veg, about the meat, fish, and eggs, and the alcohol, and all of these things, which are very prominent during the holiday time.
这个在节日的期间，我们，就是这些肉啊、酒精啊这些可怕的东西，是很显著的。So
we encourage all the devotees to make the best of the Chinese New Year. Make the best, as you can make the best of it when you're in the association of devotees.
所以说呢，我们鼓励大家就是最好的去利用这个春节，最好的利用方式就是在和奉献者的联谊当中去度过。
Prabhupada used to say, Krishna consciousness, 98% depends on association.
Prabhupada said, our Krishna consciousness 98%
depends on association. So the association is very important. We need to find that right, the right association, be with the devotees where we can enjoy the Chinese New Year. We want to enjoy the mood. It's a happy mood. But we cannot be happy where people are taking intoxication and eating meat, fish and eggs and these things. That kind of atmosphere is not very pleasant to a devotee.
Mm. 当然了，我就是 就是我们 这个春节它是一个非常快乐的心态 但是呢我们要在与奉献者的联谊当中就是获得快乐 就是如果人们是 吃喝酒啊这些事情对于奉献者来说就不是那么快乐的事情不是那么好。
So, we do have coming up in a short time more festivals, like we will have the appearance day of Lord Nityananda. Nityananda Triodicy comes on the Triodicy, means the 13th day of the moon.
Mm-hmm. 就是当然了，在接下来很快我们就会有一个节日，就是主尼提亚南达的显现日，尼提亚南达Trayodasi，是在这个月的13号。We
also have to celebrate the appearance of Advaita Acharya.
我们也即将庆祝 Advaita Acharya的显现日。So
important festivals are coming in this month.
所以在这个月接下来的时间有几个重要的节日即将到来。And
then next month, of course, is the auspicious God Purnima.
在下个月呢是吉祥的 Gaura Purnima.
So we enjoy festivals. We do take pleasure in celebrations, festivals. It's generally people all come together. All the just like Chinese New Year, all the family come together.
当然了，我们很喜欢这个欢度这些节日。我们从这些节日当中获得快乐。在这些节日的时候呢，人们都会聚集在一起，就好比中国春节的时候，人们都家庭成员都聚集在一起。But
it can be very difficult. When you've got people who are very attached to eating meat, fish and eggs and drinking alcohol.
当然了，如果就是我们和那些依附于吃肉的人在一起的话，就会非常的困难。So
we have to pray for the mercy of Lord Krishna, Lord Chaitanya. This is
所以我们要祈祷这个主 Krishna 和主 Chaitanya 的仁慈。
We're coming into the new year. It's going to be the year of the dragon. So the dragon is very powerful.
我们即将到来的这个新的一年呢是龙年，那龙年是非常有力量的。
So we want to be in good Krishna consciousness, to be able to do nice service for Lord Krishna.
我们希望我们大家都有很好的 Krishna 知觉, 为主 Krishna 做很好的服务。
Now, the karmis, the non-devotees, they have holidays. They work for some time and then they have holidays. But devotees, we don't take any holidays. We don't have holidays. Every day we work.
那些卡米呢，那些物质主义者、非奉献者，他们会有节日，他们工作一段时间，然后过节休假。但是呢，对于奉献者来说，没有节日，没有休假。 我们每天都工作。
Every day we're chanting Hare Krishna. Every day we're preaching the message of Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam.
我们每一天都唱诵 Hare Krishna，我们每一天都传播博迦梵歌和盛典博迦瓦坛的信息。
Devotees are devotee, the life of the devotee is in these activities. Without these activities, the devotee becomes like a dead man.
那奉献者呢，就是在这些活动当中来生活。如果没有这些活动的话，那奉献者就变得跟死人一样的。
And so Chinese New Year, people are not working. What are they doing? They're all at home, they're watching television, and they're just wasting their time doing nothing.
在中国的新年的时候呢，人们都不去工作，他们就在家里看电视。以这样的方式浪费了时间。
But the devotees want to make use of their time because time is a very valuable thing.
但是奉献者呢，会利用他们的时间，因为时间是价值连城的事物。
Right, and in China, we say you can buy an inch of gold, but you cannot buy 1 inch of time. So time is more valuable than gold.
这个中国有句俗语说一寸黄金，就是时间比黄金还要宝贵。
And that same saying that's also there in India, Chanakya Pandit, the great moralist, he also said that time is more valuable than money.
这个在印度也有类似的这个，箴言是 Chanaka Pandit 所说的，他也说这个时间比金钱还要宝贵。
So we want to make the best use of our time every day, and especially also the Chinese New Year. We don't want to waste our time.
所以说呢，我们要以最大最好的方式来利用我们的时间。每一天都是如此，我们不希望浪费我们的时间。
So how to use our time properly? We use it in the service of the Lord by chanting and hearing.
如何最好的方式来利用时间呢？那就是通过唱诵和聆听来服务主。
In the Srimad Bhagavatam, Sukadeva Goswami describes that as the sun rises and sets, it reduces the duration of life for everyone, except for those who are engaged in the service of the Lord.
在盛典博迦瓦坛当中，苏卡德瓦格斯瓦米就说到，每一天的日出和日落都在缩减人们的寿命，除了那些从事于对主的服务的人。
So we want to use our time in the Chinese New Year. We want to use it very carefully for the service of Lord Sri Krishna.
所以呢，我们希望就是在春节的期间，我们以最好的方式，利用我们的时间来为主 Krishna 从事服务。
Every moment lost, if we lose even 1 moment of time, you can never buy it back for any amount of wealth.
就是我们所度过的每一分钟。每一刻都是无法用任何的财富来购买回来的。
So we encourage everyone, try to make the best use of your time during this holiday fest, during this festive time. During this Chinese New Year, try to use your time as much as you can to hear and chant and to be engaged in the service of Lord Sri Krishna.
所以我们鼓励大家每一个人，在这个节日，在这个春节期间，我们 充分的利用好我们的时间来聆听、唱诵，和从事于对主 Krishna 的服务。
Okay, so we'll ask if there's any questions. Anyone?
啊，我们现在看看大家有没有问题。
Hare Krishna Maharaj.
Yes, Hare Krishna.
I got a question. One of the common question that they ask, most people ask, or even I myself will ask, is that when Chinese New Year, you go back to your families, brothers, sisters, in order to celebrate Chinese New Year. And obviously, you know, they are not really vegetarian and all that, and sometimes they cook meat and this and that. So the question comes is that, my question here is that after some time, after 1 year, 2 years, they're doing the same thing and not able to convert them or change them or do much to them. And there's a reluctancy of wanting to go back. So what is our situation, Mara? Should we go back or should we just not go back anymore? Or should we just try to see how we can help them? What would be your view on this?
Well, if you're able to help them in some way, then definitely you want to help them. If you are able to help them, you have to consider how practical it is to be able to help them.
嗯，就是帕布就问呢，有一个就是很常见的问题，三点十六世纪第三句，他说，啊，刚，好的，Krishna。 帕布刚才说，就是在春节的期间，就是有个常见的问题，就是人们回到家里，然后很显然就是他的家人都不是吃素的，然后呢，就问题是就是年复一年，就是好多年都是如此，就没有改变。然后帕布的问题就是说，在这种情况下是回去呢，还是不回去呢？还是说以某种方式去帮助家人呢？那 Guru Maharaj 他就回答说，就是。如果我们有能力能够去帮助到这个家人的话，当然我们要去帮助他们，就是要以一种非常实际的方式去帮助他们。
Sometimes it's enough just to give them a telephone call, or you can have even a talk with them on Zoom, you know, without going to their home and without having to spend too much. Without getting too close to them physically.
嗯，那个或者还有一种方式，就是说你给他们打电话，然后或者甚至是说通过 Zoom 来交谈，嗯，这样的话就不用回家去跟他们近距离的接触。
But you go into their association, and as you say, there will be all kinds of things. There'll be televisions, and there'll be meat and fish and eggs, and there'll be alcohol, and all of these things are going to be there.
嗯，就是如果你们进入到他们的联谊当中的话，那所有的这些电视呀、鱼肉蛋呀、酒精呢，就都在那里了。So
not very pleasant to have to be in that kind of association.
所以在那种联谊当中是不那么令人愉快的。So
if it can be avoided, sometimes if you know you cannot change them, if you know you can never influence them, then why waste your time?
如果你明知道你无法改变他们，就是你无法影响到他们，那为什么要浪费你的时间呢？
But if you can become a good devotee, if you can become a good devotee yourself in Krishna consciousness, then just by your becoming a good devotee, you can give benefit to your whole family.
但是如果仅仅是你成为一个好的奉献者，就是你自己成为好的奉献者，就可以给你的全家人带来益处。嗯，Thank
you very much. But one of the common response is that if you like, you know, we are brothers, we are sisters, we are family, relative, you know, it's only once a year or only once a while. And then once, why don't you just come back? Come on, don't worry about it. So that would be the always that the common response.
Yeah. Yeah, they'll say like that. It's only once a year.
Yeah. Maharaj, your face there got the sound.
Huh?
I think I hear the Muslim song. every certain time of the day the Muslim will sing. Was sing that what you call their prayers.
Azan. Yeah, I'm right beside some mosque.
Yeah, must be. Okay, thank you, Maharaj. Thank you for your answer. Anyone else?
Anyway,
how you say,
Yeah. Anybody else has any other comment or question?
Chinese question. 因为某种原因被政府监控的，导致不敢和他联谊，或者传圣灵给他，这种情况该怎么办？ Obeisance is to dear good day. We should have show mercy to every living entity. But in the process of preaching, we met some practical. They are controlled by the government. So we don't dare to associate with them or preach the holy name to them. So what is the future we
I'm sorry, I didn't get the whole question, what you were saying, Tulsi Gopinath.
Yeah, okay. We should show mercy to every living entity, but in the prison, we met some people who are controlled by the government, so we don't dare to give them association or the holy name. So what should we do?
Well, they have to practice on their own. They have to read the books, and they can take part in these Zoom conferences. They can listen to the lectures on Zoom, even though they may not take advantage of physical association. They can take advantage of other kinds of association. And they also have the fact that, you know, their job is not eternal. At some point they're going to retire. So when they retire, then they can devote themselves more fully. And they can always change their job.
Find
some other job. Go and work in the private industry.
Sorry.
Work in the private sector. Don't work in the government sector. Work in the private sector. Change their employment. Work in another place.
就是他们可以去改变他们的工作，然后换一个工作的场合。他们可以去私人的公司，而不是那种就是政府的企业、政府的单位什么的。
Work somewhere else where there's less control over them.
所以他们可以去那些就是比较少的受到这种政府监管的地方去工作。
Hare Krishna Guru Maharaj.
Yes, Hare Krishna.
Please accept my humble obeisances. Guru Maharaj, my father don't knows that I don't like to do all this. Sorry. I need to check. My father knows that I don't like to do all these ritualistic activities. And he told me that on the 8th day of the Chinese New Year, we will pray to the Jade Emperor. But he told me that actually Jade Emperor is not different from Lord Indra. Have you heard of this, Guru Maharaj?
On the 8th day, you'll pray to the Jade Emperor.
Yeah.
And he told, what did he tell you?
He's the King of Heavens. He is non-different from Lord Indra.
Okay.
And when I look into Google, there are people who equate Jade Emperor to Lord Indra, and there are people who say that it's a completely different personality. Have you heard about this, Guru Maharaj?
No, I haven't heard of it.
Oh.
But we don't worship Indra anyway. You know, Indra is a demigod. The worship of the demigods is not encouraged in the Bhagavad Gita. The worship of the demigods is not encouraged. But if you are going to worship the demigods, then you have to consider that they are simply a tiny part of the Supreme Lord, and they have some relationship with the Lord. Now, I'm not sure which part of the body of the Lord Indra represents, but different demigods represent different bodily limbs of the Supreme Lord. So when you worship Indra, you can simply think of him as a part of the Supreme Lord.
Okay. But I still have to do my duty as a daughter. I don't want to upset anybody during Chinese New Year.
Yeah, you can do it, but you just do it. Remember, understanding that this God, this Jade God, the Jade Emperor, is a tiny part of the Supreme Lord.
好的，谢谢，再一个是呢。
这个刚才的问题就是 Guru 回答说，我们不崇拜这个Indra， 因为 Indra 他是半神人。我们就是在《薄伽梵歌》里面就说到，这些半神人呢，他们只是至尊主微不足道的一部分。我们要知道这个半神人和主的这个关系。在这种情况下才能去崇拜这些半神人。实际上这些半神人呢，都相当于是至尊主不同的这个肢体的部分。他们都是这个至尊主的一部分。所以说当我们在崇拜这个半神人的时候，我们要把他们作为至尊主的一部分去崇拜。哈里克西呢？There is a question from Sitarani. 顶拜孤乳，春节真的会受到很多打扰，如何向主祈祷呢？ Sitarani, obeisances to Guru, where there is a lot of troublesome in the Spring Festival, so how to pray to the Lord?
We pray to the Lord by chanting His holy name.
我们通过唱诵主的圣名来向主祈祷。
Kirtan is the safest place in the 14, all the 14 worlds.
在14个世界当中，这个圣名是最安全的地方。
So if you take shelter of the holy name,Certainly, it can help us to overcome all the obstacles which we are confronted by.
所以如果我们托庇于圣名的话，那肯定会帮助我们克服我们面对的这些障碍。
There's always difficulties in the material world. We have to expect there will be difficulties and.As you say, Chinese New Year, there's a lot of trouble, disturbances, but we can overcome them by simply keeping ourselves engaged in devotional service, keep our consciousness on Krishna.
这个物质世界总是充满了各种各样的困难，正如你所说的，就是在春节里真的会有很多的这种打扰啊。但是呢，我们可以去克服这些打扰，就是怎么去克服呢？就是我们自己去从事奉献服务，这个就是从事奉献服务，在这个服务 Krishna 的过程当中去克服。
The material problems are all they're all material. All these problems which we're confronted by, they're all material.So if we think we're the body, then it's a big problem. But if you remember you're not the body, then you can transcend all of these problems.
这个物质世界总是会有很多这种物质的问题。就是只要我们还有这个物质躯体，那总是会有问题。但是呢如果我们知道我们不是这个躯体的话，我们就可以去超越这些问题。
Some people, they will worship Ganesh to destroy the obstacles on the path of devotion.But we don't.
有些人会崇拜，有些人会崇拜这个 Ganesh， 就是为了清除这个奉献服务道路上的障碍。但是我们并不崇拜 Ganesh，
because we know Ganesh gets his power from Govinda, from Lord Krishna. So we simply take shelter of the source of all power, Lord Krishna.He can help us to overcome all the obstacles.
就是因为我们知道 Ganesh 他是他的力量也是来自于主 Govinda 主 Krishna 的，所以说我们直接托庇于这个力量的源头主 Krishna， 这样我们可以克服所有的障碍。
Okay.
Next， 聆听问：做火祭，火中的香蕉，有的人说可以吃，那是 Maha Vishnu Maha， 有的人说不能吃，代表业障业报，究竟能吃吗？So in the initiation fire sacrifices, there are bananas in the fire. Some people say the bananas are the Maha Prasada of Vishnu.But others say the banana represents karma. So can we eat the bananas?
Well, I've never heard that we can eat them or that we shouldn't eat them. I've never really, I haven't seen people eat the bananas, but I don't know, to tell you the truth. But the fruit, which is placed around the side of the fire, generally we decorate the fire with so many different fruits. They can all be eaten.
我妈妈就说，就是她从来没有见到过有人吃那个扔到火中的那个香蕉，也不知道这个相关的这个说法是不是正确的，但是呢，就是在火祭的时候，会在那个火围着那个火会放一些水果作为装饰，那作为装饰的那些水果是可以吃的。
Now the bananas are meant to be placed in the fire, so they become consumed by the fire.
但是那个香蕉呢，它是已经扔到火中的，所以呢，它已经是被火这个，相当于这个被火消耗了。
So maybe that's why I haven't seen the meat.
所以就是没有见到有人吃过。
Yeah, Mara, they don't eat them. The banana and the fire, they don't eat them.
Really?
Yeah, they don't eat the banana in the fire. The one that you decorate, you can eat whatever you put there, but inside the fire, they don't eat them.
那帕布说就是装饰火的那个，就是放在旁边的那些水果是可以吃的。但是扔到火里面的这个香蕉，他们是不吃的。
Okay.
I saw the pujari here when they do, they leave it outside in the garden and let the toy on the ground and let the birds and whatever come and eat the banana, whatever is left there. But not human. Human don't eat the banana. It's, I think, something to do with the like Mara said, it's already burned, it's already fit to Vishnu.
就是这个，一般就是祭司会把那些做完祭祀之后，会把火中的那些香蕉呀，会放到这个树底下，让一些其他的生物体去吃，或者如果没有其他生物体去吃的，那就放在那里，就是不会有人去吃那个香蕉的。She's asking that the bananas is already offered. It becomes posada. So why we can't eat them?
Ask Prajanandan.
Like Mara said, I haven't asked the question yet. I'm doing a yagya this coming in 2 weeks' time. I'll ask him personally why we don't eat the banana itself. What is the reason for it? But I know no one, I've done so many yakya with him, but nobody eats the banana. But I will ask this time why the banana is not eaten. Okay? I'll come back with the answer in 2 weeks' time.
Okay. 那帕布说呢，就是之前每次做祭祀，就是没有人会去吃这个香蕉，然后也没有人去问这个问题。那帕布这一次会去问那个祭司这个问题，然后两周之后会回复这个答案给我们。
Anyway, I'll give him a call now. I'll find out now for you. Okay.
Hare Krishna.
Yeah, Hare Krishna, Kalesh Prabhu. Yes.
Yeah, Hare Krishna Maharaj. Please accept my humble obeisances, Maharaj. Actually, the banana that's offered to the yagya in Malaysia here, we pick up and eat it, Maharaj. And apparently, it is very sweet, you know. If it's too burned, become like charcoal, we don't eat it. But if it still can be eaten, we actually eat the flesh inside. It's soft and it's hot. But it's very, very sweet, Maharaj. You know, I've been eating, I mean, I've seen devotee taking from fire, yagya, and then we eat it. And, you know, even Jana Maharaj, I've seen him take it, and I say, Maharaj, can eat it? He said, yeah, very sweet, you know, this is sweetest. So, I don't know, Maharaj, if there is somebody else says cannot, then I don't know why, Maharaj. But we eat here, Maharaj. In Malaysia, we eat.
Thank you, Prabhu.
Oh.
Thank you, Kalesh.
Hare Krishna.
这个就跑步说，就是在马来西亚的话，他们是吃这个香蕉的。就这个香蕉虽然它已经烤焦了，但是它里面还是软的，然后吃起来也非常的甜。
Yeah, there seems to be some conflicting opinions about this. It's not very clear.
Right, Maharaj.
关于这个问题的话，还不是很清楚，因为有一些这个相冲突的这种说法。
So we can find out more. Maybe I'll ask some of the people in the deity worship department.
也许我们就有关这个问题的话，我们可以去询问这个负责神像崇拜的部门，来就是询问更多的细节。
But even then, you can get conflicting opinions.
但即便如此，我们还是可能会得到一些有冲突的说法。
Okay. Any other questions here?
大家还有没有其他的问题？
What about the coconuts which are smashed? When we break the coconuts in front of the Rath Yatra, can they be eaten?
就是我们在坛车节之前摔掉的那个椰子，能不能吃？
Kalesh Prabhu.
Hare Krishna Maharaj. Well, this is something which I also don't understand because earlier I saw somebody pick it up and eat it. Nobody say anything. Then later on, I heard say that you cannot eat it. So these are another thing which are quite vague, Maharaj. But the banana, I'm quite sure, Maharaj. Banana we can eat, Maharaj. But the coconut, I'm not sure because at one time somebody eat, then later on somebody say cannot eat. So I'm not too sure about the coconut thing, Maharaj. I used to eat,
Okay.
but then I don't eat. Yeah, Hari Krishna.
Hare Krishna, thank you.
Thank you,
Yeah, the
Maharaj.
banana I checked really, Maharaj, can be eaten.
It can be eaten, huh?
Yeah, can be eaten. Yeah, because consider already touched the mark of Vishnu is Maha.
就是这
Can be
个
eaten.
跑步说，这个香蕉是可以吃的，因为它已经被认为是 Vishnu 的 Maha。
Okay, good.
Let me find out the coconut one.
Chú
这
信马
个
设计还
椰子
有一个问
吃的，
题。
OK，next question. Krishna Kumari, 顶拜 Guru 队，请问家里长辈是奉献者，特别愿意参与做饭的服务，但喜欢买外面的豆腐等半制品。您说过可以自己做，我已为此学会了自己做豆腐。并且经常做，但他还是常常买外面做的。请问 Guru，为了和谐、尊重长辈，是要降低服务主的洁净标准吗？Obeisances to Guru Dei. So, there are seniors in the family. Is a devotee. Who is very like to cook, but he likes to buy the tofu outside. You said we can do by ourselves. So I have learned how to cook tofu and always cook it, but she still buy the tofu outside. I would like to ask a guru, in order to respect the senior, can we reduce the standard to serve the Lord?
Well, in your home, in your own home, you can do these things. But in the temple, usually in temples, we're more cautious about changing standards.
就是如果是在你自己的家中的话，你可以这么做，但是。如果是在庙宇里面的话，就是如果像这样降低标准的话，是不可以的。
When you buy tofu outside, you want to check about who's making it, who are the people selling it. You know, some people are selling tofu and they're not vegetarian and they smoke cigarettes and stuff. But you can get tofu also, which is made by somebody who is a vegetarian and who's more pious and clean. You want to check on their habits before you purchase food which they have cooked.
就是如果你当然了，如果你买这个外面的这个豆腐的话，你要这个确保这个卖豆腐的人他是不是吃素的，他有没有这个抽烟的习惯，如果就是说你去找那个素食者，然后虔诚的比较虔诚的比较洁净的人，在他那里去买豆腐的话，可能会稍微好一点。
You may find that, you know, they use the toilet, they don't wash themselves properly, so they're not very clean, they're not hygienic, and you're going to eat the food which they cook. It's not very good.
就是有些人他们的这卫生习惯不太好，然后他们上了卫生间连手都不洗，然后如果你去吃他们做的这种食物的话，肯定是不好的。
So, yeah, I mean, of course, tofu bean curd, tofu bean, the bean curd, it's quite an important part, you know, in the diet. You want to have it, but if you can make it yourself, that's definitely better than buying outside. So just be careful about where you buy it, who you buy it from.
当然了，这个豆腐可能是我们饮食当中重要的一部分，但是呢，如果我们就是能自己去做的话，那肯定是更好的。但如果你非要去外面买的话呢，那你就要确保你是从哪里买，从哪些人那里买。
Okay.
I'm not sure. I
Okay.
found out about the coconut one. Whether it can be or not. So they say the coconut, when you smash it during in the ground during Lajiatra and all that, is to create auspiciousness. So you don't eat the coconut because the coconut is to get rid of all the bad things so that the rod cut will move smoothly. So you don't eat the coconut. But the banana, because it's offered to Vishnu, is considered prasadam, so no problem.
Thank you, brother.
Hare Krishna, Maharaj. Hare
Wait,
Krishna.
wait, 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 Prabhu, let her translate first.
Hare Krishna. 就是帕夫刚才说那个椰子是不能吃的，因为在弹车节之前，那个摔掉的那个椰子呢，就是为了创造这个吉祥的氛围，然后所有这些不好的能量啊、不好的东西就会进入到这个椰子里面，所以说这个椰子是不能吃的。但是香蕉可以吃，因为香蕉被认为是 Vishnu 的 prasada，所以可以吃。
Okay, go ahead, Prabhu.
Hare Krishna, Maharaj, can I ask you this regarding the offering of fruits? How do we know what fruits we can offer and what fruits we cannot offer? Like durians. Yes, Maharaj.
Yeah, well, I don't know what fruits. Usually we offer any fruit, all the fruits, you know.
Yes.
If they're for human consumption, if they're suitable for humans, then we will offer them to Krishna.
就是帕布问，就是，我们怎么知道有的水果能供奉，有的水果不能供奉？然后 Maharaj 就回答说，基本上所有的水果都能供奉，只要是就是人类可以吃的那些水果，我们都可以供奉给主 Krishna。
Thank you, Maharaj. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Maharaj. I'd like to share, you know, one time when Bhanu Maharaj was in Penang Todu Temple, I asked Maharaj, can we offer durian to the deities? He just said, why not, you know?
Yeah.
So, you see, so I don't think there's any problem. Yeah.
Yeah, you can offer durian if you want.
Thank you.
You offer, if you're going to take medicine, you want to offer it to Krishna before you take your medicine. we don't offer to the deity, but at least before we take it, we should say Sri Vishnu three times, or, you know, we should understand everything in relation to Krishna.
Yes, Maharaj, true, Maharaj, in a mind.
就是如果我们制药的话，我们也可以供奉，但是呢，我们不把这个药直接供奉给神像，而是就是念三遍 Vishnu Vishnu Vishnu， 就是我们要把所有的事物都要看到它与主的关系。Okay,
I think there's some question on the chat, Maharaj. Lassie, you can translate.
Yes. 那 Kumari 继续问，像这种灵修态度不一样的家人要怎么相处？ So, how to deal with the family, who have different spiritual attitudes?
Different what?
A different spiritual attitude.
Well, you don't want to get in any big arguments with them. Try to stay away from controversial issues. Try to keep the peace.
就是我们就是不希望就是产生这种争吵的问题，就是尽量的去远离这些有争议的问题，然后保持平和。
Be tolerant.
要容忍.
When Prabhupada first went to America, he was staying in the home of people who were eating meat and cooking meat. Prabhupada was tolerant.
当Śrīla Prabhupāda刚刚到美国的时候，他住在一个食肉者的家里面，但是Śrīla Prabhupāda很容忍。
So Krishna Kumari, your mother may have some different understandings from you, but be tolerant. Don't get in an argument with her. Avoid arguments.
这个 Krishna Kumari 可能你的母亲跟你有不一样的意见，但是呢，你尽量的避免去跟她争吵。
When we start to argue with each other, then it's the influence of the age of Kali. We're allowing the personality of Kali to enter in our midst.
就是当我们就是卷入争吵的时候，这个是卡利的这个人格化身，他的影响。
So try to keep Kali out of your midst.
所以说要尽可能的远离这个 Kali 的影响。
Next question. 下一个, 好的,
Next question. Sumitra, 顶拜guru，感恩您的仁慈。 奉献者怎样履行对非奉献者家长的职责的？比如过春节，如果奉献者在外面过春节，留下家长一个人在家。大家现在暂时不要发问题，因为你们一发信息我就看不到了。如果奉献者在外面过春节，留下家长一个人在家过节。 会不会没有很好的履行职责？希望得到帮助，感恩. Obeisances to Guru, thank you for your mercy. And so, how the devotees carry out the non-devotee parents, such as the in the Spring Festival? If the devotees are celebrate the Spring Festival outside, leave their parents alone at home. So is that they didn't carry out the duties well? Hope to get your help. Thank you.
Well, you have to explain to your parents the situation.
Sometimes,
if you explain to the parents the situation, then if they want you to come home, then they can adjust things. They can agree to be vegetarian for a day or two. Or they may not be vegetarian, but at least they can approve your principles.
就是您应该向你的家长去解释这个情况，就是也许他们不是素食者，但是至少你回家的那几天呢，他们要赞同你吃素。
And they can they should learn to respect your principles. They should not be complaining and challenging it.
就是他们应该学会尊重你的这些规范原则，他们不应该就是抱怨，或者他们不应该抱怨或者是批评你的这些原则。
If they are opposing your spiritual practice, then they're not performing the real duty of parents.
就是如果他们不赞同你的这些规范原则的话，那就表示他们没有很好的履行他们作为父母的职责。
The Shastra said, don't become a parent, don't become a mother or a father unless you can deliver your child from birth and death.
就是经典里面说到呢，除非你能够把你的孩子从这个生死轮回当中拯救出来，否则不要成为父母，不要成为父亲的母亲。So
if your parents are trying to induce you to eat meat and to have alcohol with them and stuff, then you're not doing any wrong by avoiding their association.
就是如果你的父母要你去吃肉啊、喝酒啊、去做那些事情的话，那么对你来说，避免与他们联谊，并不是一件错误的事情。OK.
Okay, any final question? Tosi Gopinath Maharaji, anything more in the chat?
Yes, there are three questions. There are three questions.
Okay, then no more after these three, no more.
Yes, okay. 就是最后回答三个问题. Sati 问 Hare Krishna, 乃咕噜的莲花族。 为了训练精力专注念诵，可以冥想主的莲花足。请问 Guru Day， 我们应该冥想 Krishna 的莲花足 ，Radha Rani 的莲花足 ，Nityananda 的莲花足，还是主 Chaitanya 的莲花足 ？Sati is asking, in order to train our mind, fix on chanting, so that we can meditate the lotus feet of the Lord. So I would like to ask Gurudev that we should meditate on the lotus feet of Krishna or the lotus feet of Radharani or the lotus feet of Nityananda or the lotus feet of Lord Chaitanya?
That's up to you. You can select who you want to meditate on.
这个冥想谁的莲花组 取决于你自己想要去冥想谁的莲花组。
Go ahead. Next question.
小萌顶拜咕噜 请问中国大草原的牛粪香能不能供奉给主？ 有的说可以，经典里面描述了牛粪的净化作用，有的说不能供奉给主。 因为这些牛是用于商业赚钱的，不是圣地的牛，不能供奉给主，究竟能不能供奉呢？ Hare Krishna. I would like to ask that the cow dung incense in China, can we offer it to the Lord? Some people say we can offer because the Shastra says that the cow dung have the effect of purification. But some people say we can't offer to the Lord because that cow are not from the homeland, but used in the business to earn money. So we can't offer to the Lord. So we should offer it or not, Hare Krishna.
You can offer.
你可以供奉。
Offer to the Lord and benefit for the cow.
就是如果我们把那个香供奉给主的话，对那个牛是有好处的。Okay,
last question.
最后一个问题，既然火鸡公的香蕉可以吃，为什么祭司还把香蕉放在树下给其他的生物吃？为什么不派发给人吃呢？也没看到哪一个玛哈拉贾和 多数奉献者吃，怕不怕得吃过吗？ So if we can eat the bananas in the sacrifice, why the pujari put the bananas under the tree to give other living entities? Why not distribute to people? We didn't say which Maharaj or the most devotees to eat it. Did the Papupa eat?
Well, Prabhupada never personally got involved with these things. But some people put the bananas under the tree because they're all, you understand, the bananas have been in the fire and they're all baked and rotten and they become very black. So people are not so much inclined to eat burned bananas.
因为就是把那个香蕉放在树底下，因为那个香蕉它已经是在火中被烤过了，然后它的外皮都变得很黑了，所以说一般人的话都不会倾向于去吃那些烤糊的东西。Okay.
All right. So thank you.
No problem.
Okay, so I have to go. I've got other things to do. I can't be here any longer. So thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Maharaj.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Maharaj, I have a lot of questions, so today's talk is here. Thank you for your participation and listening. Hare Krishna. Wish everyone good night.
Hare Krishna, thank you, Maharaj, your precious time, thank you. So you give us a blessing.
Give us a blessing.
Blessing for the Chinese New Year. Thank you very much.
Maharaj, Nika.
Just say Tulasim Raji.
Hare Krishna. And
thank you, Tulasim Madaji.
Tulasim Madaji, Vijay.
Krishna.
And thank you all the participants. Thank you all the participants.
祝大家新年快乐！说好哦，新年快乐。Okay, thank you. So there'll be no class next week. Next week is Chinese New Year, so no class. Thank you.
No class for 2 weeks, I think. Yeah, so thank you very much. Wancha kapa daro briacha kripa sintu biya wancha. Wancha kapa daro kripa sintu biya wancha. Wancha kapa daro
kripa Okay, 我就会 end meeting 了。一、二、三、二、一。